Matt's teaching me how to play chess. I literally have no idea. So I'm a checkers person.
You can chess here.
Oh gosh.
Okay, can you set up this way?
Yeah. We're playing chess at an ice cream shop and dairy shop. They have strawberry milk. That I'm sounds interesting.
How to
doesn't
play
it?
Chess. Yes. Here we go. Talking again.
I have no idea how to play. I've only done checkers. But I'm about to get ice cream, so that's pretty great too.
Alright, there you go. You have to go first because you're white. And,
that's what goes first? Okay.
Yeah.
So what,
I didn't,
what do I
didn't
do?
Make the rules. I think chess is racist. But,
what do I do?
Alright, so these can go one, or on your first move, they can go two.
Oh, okay.
This can go here. It can go one, two, this way. Are you listening?
Yeah.
One, two, this way. Over here, you can go one, two, this way. This one can go straight all the way, this way, all the way. This one can only go like that.
I'm not gonna remember this, Matt.
All right.
This might be a lost
try cause. Just try it. No, I said it can only go two. Okay. All right, we'll start with that. We'll start with that, okay.
Oh, wait,
let's get a better view. This chess man.
I think you're gonna like school chess me.
All right. I remember these can go one or two, and this thing can come like out here, diagonal, and the queen can do whatever the fuck she wants. Let's see.
I'm so bad. I don't know what to do.
Here, I'll teach you a strategy. So like, this, I like to like try to make a triangle.
Like how I did here?
No, like you make like a triangle with the pawns if you can, and it works out well. But
where's the ice cream?
I don't know.
I was promised that if we have to play chess. No, I'm just kidding.
All right, it's your turn.
What did you just do?
I moved my queen.
Where'd you move it?
Maybe this is a better view right here, Grace. You think so?
Kind of.
I moved it right here.
I moved mine right there.
Are you gonna copy me?
No, I don't know what to do.
Okay. No, you can't. That only your first move can you can't. You can do that too.
Oh, so I can just do one?
Yep. No, but you can. These things can only like kill a piece if the piece is right here. Only if it's sideways.
Oh.
So now you're stuck pretty much. You have to. No, you can't get
this is a lost cause.
No, I'm teaching you chess. It's not a lost cause.
It's frustrating.
It's fun to learn. It makes you use your brain. Jump over.
Well, at least the ice cream. Okay. Frustrated.
No, you're learning. It's fine.
Oh, the big
bag
in your head.
Oh.
It's hot. The brownie side. Let's taste test. Oh, you even got the big spoon, Matt. They knew. I got cookie dough, Oreo, and caramel. What'd you get?
I don't... Brownie something? Brownie fudge supreme? I don't know.
Come on, just give it a try.
It's pretty good. All right, it's still your move. You gotta remember this.
I don't want to do chess anymore.
Nope, you're learning chess. Today you learn chess.
The only thing we can do. I'm not very good at this.
Hey, alright, so where'd you move?
I moved out. Okay, should we stop the vlog?
No, this is gonna be the vlog. I'm teaching you chess.
I don't wanna play a whole game.
Yeah.
It's boring.
You know what's even more boring? Sitting in the mall, waiting for your shopping.
You sure about that?
I'm sure about that. Yeah, I'm sure about that. 100%.
Mine was fire.
Brownies?
I think it's at the bottom.
I didn't know. I couldn't find the brownie.
Me and Matt are like gonna be really healthy after this.
I swear she's been saying this for the past week.
So have you.
No, I haven't. I've just accepted it.
Matt goes to bed. Matt, when I go to bed, Matt just goes and binge eats my whole pantry.
Mm-hmm. This is not a lie. I sneak in there. Yeah, try it. It's good.
I don't like chocolate ice cream usually.
Is it your turn?
No.
I don't want to go anymore. You gotta learn.
It's boring.
Right. I'll play with my chess.com today. She's so rude. Alright, well that's the vlog. Grace doesn't want to play chess.
I just feel bad just beating him to the pulp.